Two people have now been arrested after Monday night's violent protests in Provo. Police say 33-year-old Jesse Taggart and 27-year-old Samantha Darling are both in custody. Cell phone video shows a man pulling a handgun on the driver of a white SUV. And in another angle of that incident, a gunshot rings out. Police believe Taggart fired multiple shots, and Darling, here you're seeing here, provided transportation and a disguise for him after that incident. Both are booked into the Utah County Jail.